I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the name drop feature on your iPhone. Have you ever noticed your device suggesting contacts and information when you're typing messages or emails? That's the name drop feature in action. But if you're looking for a bit more privacy or just find it a bit intrusive, I've got you covered. In this video, I'll show you how to turn off name drop on your iPhone. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off name drop on your iPhone. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app on your iPhone. You'll land on the Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap General. The General screen is shown. Step 3. Tap AirDrop in this menu. The AirDrop screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap to toggle off bringing devices together. Going forward, the name drop feature will be disabled on your iPhone. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.